Crossing over is an exchange of portions of chromatids between homologous chromosomes. It gives rise to new genetic combinations in the gametes. How does it occur? In prophase 1 of meiotic cell division, homologous chromosomes pair up. Non-sister chromatids may wrap around each other, forming a cross-shaped structure called a chiasma. At the chiasma, the chromatids break, exchange, and rejoin. Crossing over is completed.